More question from AIEEE 2002. Now this time we are supposed to find the sum of this. ठीक है, क्यूब में टर्म्स हैं बट दे आर अल्टरनेटिवली पॉजिटिव नेगेटिव पॉजिटिव नेगेटिव. वी आर सपोज टू फाइंड द सम अप टू एन अप टू नाइन, राइट. सो फर्स्टली आई कैन राइट दिस वन क्यूब माइनस टू क्यूब प्लस थ्री क्यूब एंड देन माइनस फोर क्यूब प्लस सो ऑन प्लस नाइन क्यूब equaled. I can write it as 1 cube and then it is 3 cube, then it is 5 cube plus 7 cube plus 9 cube and then it's minus times 2 cube minus 4 cube minus 6 cube and then minus 8 cube, right. Now we can further write it as 1 cube, 3 cube plus 5 cube plus 7 cube plus 9 cube. Now I can take 2 cube out, so you are left with 1 plus 2 cube, 3 cube plus 4 cube. Now this is easy as this is the sum of cubes of naturals, you know the formula, but for this you need to sweat a little. Iski formula aapko pata honi chahiye. Isko main pehle yahan pe ek bar derive kar lo thodi si, theek hai. 1 cube then it is 3 cube plus so on plus I will write 2n plus 1 which is again an odd number and it's cube, okay. Now isko main likh sakta hu, it is 1 cube plus 2 cube plus 3 cube plus so on, the last term will again be 2n plus 1 whole cube. This is the sum of all the naturals, cubes of naturals up to 2n plus 1. Then I will subtract 2 cube, 4 cube, 6 cube, the evens, so on up to 2n whole cube, okay. So that we can find what's the formula for sum of odd cubes, okay. So you can just write this as 2n plus 1 as we last nth term is this square and then you will write 2n plus 1 plus 1 whole square upon 4. Now it's nothing new, I have just used that sum of cubes, okay, of n naturals. Wahan pe hum likh dete n square times n plus 1 whole square upon 4. Now the here n whole nth term is 2n plus 1, so I am writing in place of n 2n plus 1 and then 2n plus 1 plus 1 upon this. Then it's minus times 2 cube as it is. Now you know the formula for this, not this one. I can just write 2 cube out. So I am left with 1 plus 2 cube, 3 cube plus so on plus n cube. As you can just take negative 2 cube out. So you can just further solve this one. You will 2n plus 1 whole cube and then this is 2n plus 2 whole square, not cube, it's square here, upon 4. Okay, and then this is 2 cube and you know the formula for this is n square n plus 1 whole square upon 4. Okay, we can further simplify this. You can take 2 out. The moment the 2 comes out, it will become 4 and 4 and 4 will go. So if I say it is 2n plus 1 plus 1 whole square and n plus 1 whole square. क्योंकि मैंने यहाँ पे cancel किया है कि जब भी आप 2 common निकालोगे 2 square is 4 and 4 and 4 will cancel each other. So यहाँ से हमें खाली ये मिलेगा. अब ये 2 cube 8 upon 4. So ये इसको 8 upon 4, that is twice n cube and then n plus 1 होल. और आई एम राइटिंग क्यूब एंड क्यूब एंड क्यूब, इट्स स्क्वायर. ठीक है, इट्स एन स्क्वायर हियर, एन स्क्वायर इन प्लेस ऑफ दिस 8/4 दैट इज ट्वाइस. सो यू कैन जस्ट टेक आउट एन प्लस वन होल स्क्वायर कॉमन, सो यू आर लेफ्ट विथ 2n+1 होल स्क्वायर माइनस 2n स्क्वायर. ओके, नाउ यू कैन सिंप्लीफाई दैट वेरी थिंग. मैं यहां पे लिख दे रहा हूं इसको. ठीक है, तो ये क्या आएगा आपके पास, n प्लस वन होल स्क्वायर एंड देन 4n स्क्वायर प्लस वन प्लस 4n माइनस 2n स्क्वायर माइनस 2n स्क्वायर. सो ये चीज आएगी n प्लस वन होल स्क्वायर, इट विल बी 2n स्क्वायर प्लस 4n प्लस 1. सो दिस इज द फार्मूला, ये आप याद रख सकते हो. दिस इज द फार्मूला टू फाइंड द सम ऑफ ऑड क्यूब्स ऑफ नेचुरल नंबर्स ऑफ 10, राइट. सो ये फार्मूला यहाँ पे हमारे काम आएगी. ठीक है, नाउ आई विल रब दिस पोर्शन, ये रब कर रहा हूँ मैं. Now, this is very much easy. It is 2 cube and 1, 2, 3, 4. So, our n is 4. So, you can write 4 square, then 4 plus 1 whole square upon 4. Now, come to this. We have started with 1 cube plus 2 cube plus 3 cube plus so on, 1 cube, 3 cube, 5 cube, so on up to 2n plus 1 cube. That means our 2n plus 1 is n. 2n plus 1 is 9. 2n plus 1 is 9. So from this you can calculate n, that will come out to be 8/2, that is n is equal to 4. So we know the formula for this now, that is this, but in place of n we will not substitute what 4, we will not substitute 5 by doing it like this. We will substitute for n equal n to be 4, so you will get in that it's 4 plus 1 whole square and then 4 twice 4 ka square plus 4 times 4, okay, and then plus 1, and then the subtracting term is this. Okay, so you will get this 25, 5 square, and then this is 32, okay, plus is 16, plus is 1. Okay, now 4 and this one will go, 8 times 4 is 8 times 4 is 30. 2 and this is 25. Okay, now we will simply find the product. This 25, it is 49, and then it's minus times, I can write it as 30 plus 2, so that to simplify the product, 25. Okay, so isko main likh sakta hu 25, and then 50 minus 1, that's again 49 minus, and now when we will multiply, this is 750. Okay, and when you will multiply this 50, okay, now you will multiply this with this, you will get 1250, okay, minus 25 minus 800, okay, so you will get 1225 minus 800, that is 425. So this is the answer, 4 to 5 is the answer, so option number 1 is correct. That's it.